One of the commands that can be performed on Morph elements specifically is the push or pull command. With the Morph element selected, click on any surface point of any face. The clicked point in this case should be a surface point that is neither a node nor an edge. Then select the push or pull command from the pet palette and specify a push or pull distance graphically or numerically. The direction of the push or pull operation is always perpendicular to the selected face, so it acts as an orthogonal extrusion. The push or pull operation will either push the selected face into the body of the morph, in which case the shape of the extrusion will be subtracted from the morph, or it will pull the selected face away from the body of the morph, in which case it will add a block to the body of the morph element. There are certain cases when a push or pull operation cannot be performed. For example, we can pull the slanted face of this morph element, but we can't push it into the morph body as part of the push operation. In such a case, the push operation would deform the body of the morph in a unique manner. In this case, the push version of the operation cannot be performed. If we draw edges on any face and these edges form a closed polygon, then this polygon can be pushed to create a recess or even a hole in the morph element. Please note that this command is available only for planar faces. It cannot be performed on curved surfaces of morphs.